माननीय सभासद माननीय सभापति जी
Papers to be laid on the table. Sri Dharmendra Pradhan.
Sir, with your permission, I rise to lay the papers on the table of the house listed against my name at serial number 1 in today's revised list of business.
Sri Arjun Ram Meghwal.
Sabhapati ji, main aapki anumati se apne varishth sahyogi Sri Santosh Kumar Gangwar ki or se aaj ki sanshodhit kaarya suchi mein unke naam ke samne kram sankhya 2 par ankit dastavej sadan ke patal par rakhta hu. Dhanyawad.
कोई भी व्यक्ति दूसरी मंत्री के स्थान में यहाँ कागज रखना है तो ये निश्चित रूप में बताना पड़ेगा आपका अनुमति से सोन सो नहीं वो तो दिया मैंने अनुमति दिया फिर भी उसको मालूम होना चाहिए ना ऐसा नहीं है गिरिराज सिंह
महोदय मैं आपकी अनुमति से मैं आज की संशोधित कार्य सूची में कर्म संख्या 3 पर मेरे नाम के आगे उल्लेखित कागजात को सदन के पटल पे रखता
हूँ हाँ ये मेरा सेक्रेटरीट को भी मेरा आदेश है जो भी मंत्री आके रिक्वेस्ट करे तो पहले चेयरमैन को लिखित रूप में लिख कर दे चेयरमैन का अनुमति के आधार पे ही आगे अनुमति देना अदरवाइज कुछ दिन में गुड फेथ में लोग ऐसा फॉलो कर रहे हैं एक परंपरा बन गया ऐसा परंपरा अच्छा नहीं है श्री हंसराज गंगाराम आहिर
माननीय सभापति जी मैं आपकी अनुमति से आज की संशोधित कार्य सूची क्रम संख्या 4 पर मेरे नाम से सामने उल्लिखित कागजात सदन के पटल पर रखता हूँ
श्री किरण रिजू
राइज टू ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस द पेपर्स लिस्टेड अगेंस्ट माय नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 5 इन टुडेज रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस
श्री जयंत सिन्हा
कमीशन आई राइज टू ले द पेपर्स ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस एज मेंशनड अगेंस्ट माय नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 6 इन द रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस फॉर टुडे
श्री अजय टमटा
मैं क्रम संख्या 7 पर के सम्मुख उल्लेखित कागजात को आज की कार्य की संशोधित सूची के अनुसार सदन के पटल पर रखने की अनुमति चाहता हूँ
श्री सी आर चौधरी
टेबल चेयरमैन सर विथ योर काइंड परमिशन आई ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस पेपर्स लिस्टेड अगेंस्ट माई नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 8 इन द रिवाइज लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस फॉर टूडे थैंक यू सर
मैसेज फ्रॉम लोकसभा सेक्रेटरी जनरल
Sir, with your kind permission, I rise to report that the Lok Sabha at its sitting held on the 31st of July 2018 passed the Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code Second Amendment Bill 2018. I lay a copy of the bill on the table.
Statement of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Chemicals and Fertilizers, Sri Vijaypal Singh Tomar.
माननीय सभापति महोदय मैं आज की कार्यसूची में अपने नाम के सामने अंकित सूचीबद्ध रसायन उर्वरक संबंधी स्थायी समिति को की गई कार्यवाही विवरण सभापटल पर रखता हूँ माननीय रसायन और पेट्रोल रसायन विभाग के रसायन पेट्रोल रसायन क्षेत्र में रुग्ण PSU का पुनरुद्धार विषयक 35वें प्रतिवेदन 16वीं लोकसभा में अंतर्विष्ट सिफारिशों पर की गई कार्रवाई संबंधी 42वें प्रतिवेदन 16वीं लोकसभा के अध्याय 1 में अंतर्विष्ट सिफारिशों पर सरकार द्वारा अंतिम की गई कार्रवाई दर्शाने वाला विवरण हिंदी एवं अंग्रेजी संस्करण सभा पटल पर
उसके बारे में रिपोर्ट ऑफ द जॉइंट कमिटी ऑन द फाइनेंशियल रेजोल्यूशन एंड डिपॉजिट इंश्योरेंस बिल 2017 श्री भूपेंद्र यादव
सर आई राइज टू ले ए कॉपी इन इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी ऑफ द रिपोर्ट ऑफ द जॉइंट कमिटी ऑन फाइनेंशियल रेजोल्यूशन एंड डिपॉजिट इंश्योरेंस बिल 2017
रिकॉर्ड ऑफ एविडेंस टेंडर्ड बिफोर द Joint Committee on the Financial Resolution and Deposit Insurance Bill 2017.
Sir, I rise to lay on the table a copy of the record of evidence tendered before the Joint Committee on the Financial Resolution and Deposit Insurance Bill 2017.
Statement by Minister Sri C.R. Chaudhary.
Honorable Chairman, sir, with your kind permission, I make a statement regarding the status of implementation of recommendations. Contained in the 137th report of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Commerce and on Commerce on Trade with the Association of Southeast Asian Nations. Thank you very much.
Supplementary demands for grants 2018-19. Sri Pon Radhakrishna.
Permission on behalf of my senior colleague Sri Piyush Goyal, I rise to lay on the table. A statement Hindi and English showing the supplementary demands for grants 2018, 19 July 2018, as mentioned against his name in today's list of business.
Honourable members, I have received notice under 267. I have decided not to allow it. The matter has been discussed already. Please.
Point
Sri
of order.
Sharma, rule, point of order.
Sir, under rule 2385, sir. Sir, this is regarding the rules to be observed when a member has been permitted to speak in this august house, sir. Sir, pichle kal sadan ke andar jo charcha ho rahi thi, hamare desh mein bade sammanit प्रधानमंत्री रहे पंडित नेहरू से आरंभ होके राजीव जी के बाद में नरसिम्हा राव जी प्रधानमंत्री रहे देवेगौड़ा जी रहे
गुजराल
जी रहे अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी रहे डॉक्टर मनमोहन सिंह रहे कल सदन के अंदर ये कहा गया एक माननीय सदस्य के द्वारा कि राजीव गांधी जी के असम अकॉर्ड के बाद जितने प्रधानमंत्री थे उनमें हिम्मत नहीं थी मैं इसकी निंदा करता हूँ उसको आप वापिस करें उसको क्षमा मांगे रिकॉर्ड से निकालें आपने कैसे कह दिया
राइट
सर नो कल उसको एक्सपंज नहीं किया गया
ठीक है
ये बड़े दुख की बात है कि सदन में ये बात हुई इस सदन में अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी भी आपके
प्रधानमंत्री आपको जरूरत नहीं मुझे मैं देखूंगा ना यहाँ क्यों पढ़ते हैं जो पद्धति है पुराना पद्धति है उसी हिसाब से जाएंगे ना मैं तो रिकॉर्ड देखूंगा और मित्रों भाई आप बैठ के मत बोलिए और सच सीनियर पीपल यू हैव टू सेट स्टैंडर्ड्स फॉर अदर्स टू फॉलो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ न्यू पीपल मेरा I was in two minds whether to say it or not today because today I have the best parliamentarians award function. Before that, I don't want any situation where you will not be able to really appreciate. Sharaji, please come. The honorable members, I was so upset yesterday, so much so the country also, when some members menacingly rushed towards the well of the house. I thought something is going to happen to my secretariat. And then some people started raising slogans also. It's totally unacceptable. I hope such things will not be repeated. I don't want to name anybody or take any party's name because I saw in the newspapers saying that house is going on well. Lot of constructive business has been done. But now it will not be allowed like that one day before in the newspapers it came. Subsequently, what has happened have happened. Let me make it very clear. The chair has power to adjourn the house as per the situation. And there are umpteen number of examples in this house, in the very house from the chair where the house is adjourned and then to any time. One, that is the discretion of the chair because he is the overall responsible for the conduct of the house in a dignified and manner. But unless there is a cooperation by all members, it's not possible. So when I find it not possible, the next thing I do is, instead of allowing this unruly scenes to be seen by the people, because this is parliament, this is the upper house, where people expect a more matured behavior by one and all. I don't want that negative thing to go. That's why I adjourned the house and I adjourned it. Yesterday, day before yesterday, I have requested the Home Minister. He has come. He was waiting to give his reply to the discussion that has taken place. Even discussion also, something unusual because you know, I am not in favor of suspending question hour at all. But on the request of the leader of the opposition and other people, as I found there is a broad consensus as the issue want to be raised is a sensitive and serious, I have decided to go by the mood of the house as an exception, not as a regular thing, and to do away with the question hour and then allow discussion. Many of the members have made very constructive suggestions and also shown restraint as per my expectation. I was feeling happy, but suddenly, I don't know whatever it is, people started coming to the well of the house. I appeal the people, if you are interested, please allow the house to function in normal way. Outside, whatever you want to say, people have been saying, said earlier also, and I am not concerned about what you say and what you do outside. As far as the house is concerned, it should be conducted in a dignified manner, befitting of the upper house of Indian Parliament, which has got a greater seat. Yesterday, we were on the issue of this National Citizen Register, and members have made their this thing. Sri Amit Shah was a member, was on his legs making his submission. It was disrupted at that time. I allow him to conclude it now, and then I will call the Home Minister. Please, Sri Amit Shah. Sri Amit Shah. Sri Amit Shah. I have taken note. I will go through the record, please. I will go through the record. Please. No. You can't have answer. If you don't want the house to function, okay. Then I leave it to your better sense. I don't. ये क्या तरीके? एक दो तीन चार पांच छः सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह लोग खड़े होकर एक ही साथ आनंद शर्मा जी, I have not allowed you subsequently. I have allowed it has gone on record. So I have called Sri Amit Bhai Shah. Amit Bhai Shah, if you want to say, you conclude. Please, you have brought to my notice. It's my under consideration. Please. No. This will not go on record. Sri Amit Bhai Shah. Anand Sharma ji, please. Baith jaiye. This is not the way. You made a point. I allowed you. You had your full say. You made a point. Please sit down. Krupaya, baith jaiye. Aap varishtha hai, senior hai, anubhavi hai. आप ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए. आपका जो बता रहे हैं आप वो रिकॉर्ड में नहीं जा रहे. श्री अमित भाई शाह आप लोग बैठ जाइए प्लीज. आप लोग बैठेंगे नहीं बैठेंगे. ऑल योर पीपल आर स्टैंडिंग. ओके, दैट मीन्स you are not interested in the smooth functioning of the house after having your say.
आप मेरे वक्तव्य के बाद सारे पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर एक साथ ले लीजिए.
नहीं, ये दो सदस्यों के बीच का मामला नहीं है. Then I have to rule out what you are saying, Anand Sharma ji. Don't force me to rule out what you are saying. I said it's under my consideration. You are going by my advice also. If you want to argue like that, you can argue in my absence. Okay. I have already heard your appeal and I am going through it. Please. Yes. I am also appealing to you and through the entire house. Please cooperate in properly conducting the function. Please. Don't tell the chair what to do. Chair knows what to do. Don't do this. As the member is continuously defying Sri Anand Sharma, I have to name him.
Sir, you can name me. I can go out. If you think that one
Prime Minister. Thank you. Yeah. Shall it? Okay. You go. The house is adjourned to meet at 12 p.m.